exciting. I just want to start off with you, Ko. You just... You can just get an open up and tag everywhere. She got that one call. Oh, there we go. Now she's blocking. I'm starting to wonder if you knew how to. Playing a nice fan game. Tagged in the air again. Leads to a combo. Missed the reset though. Caught with the overhead but did not follow up. Getting open up again. And this could be it. That's it. There we go. Making a space to get the fan rushing in, but that was not a good idea. Gets caught with a DP. All to the wall. Fatal counter. Follow up combo to lead to. Oh, dropped it. He opened up again, but couldn't follow. There we go. Nice burst. CiddyPoo's gonna need to look for some kind of good opportunity in order to make something happen. He's got a lot of ground to cover, but that's it. That's a wrap. Game one goes to IPG Glover. Let's see if CiddyPoo plans on doing something a little different. Nope. Straight up run back. There we go. Starting with the combos, trying to get things going. He keeps getting tagged in the air. That's just something I just noticed every time he gets hit. Ooh, the combos. That damage, though. Alright, got a burst. Can he make something happen? Alright, there we go. Some air combos. Nice Lutia. Some bread and butter stuff right there. Alright, here we go. Let's see if we can wrap some more damage up. Ooh, that mix up the hole. There we go. That was good blocking from Grover. Just tag. It's a close match now. Put in some work. Let's see who gets the hit that'll finish everything off. Ooh, with Brad. He got Brad himself. There it is. That's probably it. Nope, dropped it. Got the reset though, and there we go. We are on match point for IPG Grover. We're going to take four straight rounds at this rate. Oh. Said, not in my house. DP was a fail. That's the biggest problem with Yukiko. Once you get her locked down, she does not have many options. And that's... Ooh! Uh-oh. Are we gonna see a comeback? Making something happen right now. Block strings. Now let's hopefully he doesn't get tagged in the air. That's what's been his downfall most of the time. There it is. Commentator's curse. IPG Grover takes it. 2-0, four straight rounds.